Hi, Jan Depreter, back here at Kent Guitar Classics for more guitar delights. Only yesterday, they had this Enrico Bottelli delivered. Now, this is very interesting because we have an exact copy replica of another replica guitar here, based on a 1952 Hauser. And what is really, really unique, interesting opportunity for us to see and to compare, because this wood was really, really made out of the same tree as the 2000 guitar was made. So we have a 2017 and 2000 Enrico Bottelli 52 Hauser style guitar. This is very interesting, very excited to hear what they say. And here we have a 2016 Daniele Marrabello guitar made in spruce stop and with a gorgeous Indian rosewood back and sides. And we have a guitar, interestingly enough, that has benefited. Daniele has benefited for many years from the wisdom and the tutelage of Enrico Bottelli, who we just had the pleasure of comparing two beautiful guitars from. So it's been interesting to play a few of those Jose snippets on this guitar. Thank you. folks, still playing this lovely guitar, but forgot to mention, this is actually a 64 scale, not 65, and I don't think it compromises in any way the projection and the volume of the guitar. Very easy to play because it's smaller and has the same kind of punch you would look for in a guitar.